Why didn't any of us bring water? We're hiking.
What? Emily is missing right now. Like, why are you talking about water?
I'm thirsty.
Okay.
Dude, I'm feeling faint.
Dude, I'm over your complaining, okay? How about this? You go look for Emily that way, and I'll go look for Emily that way.
Fine.
Okay, great. I hope you find water. Fuck, I gotta pee. That's nice. Oh man, that really hit the spot. Gee whiz.
Selena! Nero!
What the fuck?
Looks like I made the right choice.
You just granted me the satisfaction of ending you myself.
Oh yeah? Hit me with your best shot.
Fire away.
You know he's not coming for you, right? What about that?
Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him!
It don't work like that. I mean, energy is never created or destroyed, only reused, am I right? Mm. I mean, what, that motherfucking cycle, reuse, reduce, recycle. Yeah. That's why we got a blue trash can.
Yeah.
I know, you feel me, right? You feel me, like, because you real down to earth, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I feel you.
You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you gotta chill, you know? Reuse, reduce, recycle.
Yeah, Playboy, you know what I mean? Like, way too many thoughts at the club these days for you to even be there anyway, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, bro, you wear a size 8? I see why you wasn't at the club. You feel me? Oh, you feel me?
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, man. Yeah.
Ooh, man. Hey, man. It's all jokes, man. It's all love, man. Yeah. Whew. Hey, man. I will tell you one thing, though. Make some fine ass tea. Now, that's. Whew.
I mean, you know. What do you expect me to buy? I'm gonna buy the good shit.
I can't blame you for it.
Yeah. Pay a little extra. Gotta splurge for. Oh, hold on now. Sit your ass down. Okay. You gonna listen to what I got to say. See, as a black man in America, I gotta spend a little extra for luxuries, you know? Since day one, I see what I wanted. I'm trying to get it.
Mm-hmm.
Got premium subscriptions, Netflix.
Mm-hmm.
$7.99 a month.
Oh yeah.
Hulu, $10.99 a month. No ads.
No ads. You don't want no ads.
No, I don't want no ads.
Why would you want no ads?
Nah, I don't want no ads. Why would I want ads?
You wouldn't want ads.
Exactly. So you understand that I like what I pay for.
Yeah. You know what? Speaking of payment, mm-hmm. You know, actually. I kind of got to hit the bus, so it's been real.
Do you?
So I'm just going to take the bus, but you got $1.50?
Nah, you got it.
You got it. Hey, man, you know you have a blessed one. You stay away from these stocks, man. You keep making that tea, man. You stay safe.
You're such a good brother. You really think so? I know so. What was that?
Sounded like it came from the basement or something. Stay here. It might be dangerous.
Be careful.
You know, it might just be the tequila talking, but I really think I feel those sparks flying tonight. I think this could be my big night, you know? I've been wanting to tell Daphne for so long how I felt about her, but I think I'm gonna do it tonight. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, right? Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it.
I know a guy in Detroit, okay? You mean like Detroit, the dorm?
Yeah, okay, so on the third floor, if you go up into the bathroom, just yell the name Kobayashi three times.
Three times?
Three times.
Kobayashi?
Two more.
Kobayashi?
One more.
Kobayashi.
That's it.
Yo, wasn't that a kid in our film class?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, all right, dude's from, I don't know. But yeah, he's a wizard.
Thanks for the advice.
Yeah, so you shake.
Kobayashi! Kobayashi! Kobayashi!
Where are your sneakers, stranger?
On my feet?
Do you follow in your footsteps? Or do your footsteps follow you?
I walk.
The brownie, it calls to you.
It's what I need.
Why?
To help me pass my test and get my papers in.
But will the brownie pass the test? Or is it you?
Look, I just need to pass the test. Can I have the brownie?
Sure, man. Here you go.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem. I pumped 50cc of Adderall in that brownie.
Jesus. Brownie did nothing for me.
Charlie say it was gonna be someone to help us out?
Yeah, we don't exactly know where he is, but
are you guys looking for the liaison?
Yeah.
Fuck shit. I'm the liaison.
Oh. No way, dude.
Yeah, I'm the fucking Lair B liaison, Jake Barr. I show people around here. I don't live here, but you know, with the amount that I'm paying. Look over there. Look over the financial aid. Okay, the amount that I'm paying here, I should pretty much be able to use all the facilities the way I want. That's my philosophy, dude. I don't give a fuck. I'm the fucking liaison, okay? I already mentioned it. That's what's important.
Jesus, that dude was a fucking maniac.
He was nuts. He popped my eye out or something.
Yeah.
It's okay, dude. Clean.
We're almost done. That's why. Wait, what's
up? John. Throughout this journey, I've seen you grow. You're still kind of a fucking bitch, but it's okay.
Not as much.
But from now on, you have to go on alone.
You're gonna send me in there by myself?
Shaker,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, this is a huge
part
of the spiritual journey. No, I'm the fucking Lair B liaison. I don't know shit about what has to go on, okay? Yeah, well, you should fucking trust me, because I'm the fucking liaison!
You wanna get some Oasis?
Alright.
Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Thank you very much.
Man.
You've been incredible. I see you not only as a friend, but also a brother, a dad, a babysitter.
I'm not your fucking dad.
A mom.
No.
An uncle.
None of those things.
A grandpa.
I'm none of those things.
My cousin.
I'm none of those things.
My ex-wife.
Come in, my son.
How are you? I heard you. How do I put this? Do you have any condoms?
You want these weapons of war. But why do you want to pull the trigger?
I think it'd be kind of neat, you know? I've never. Oh, wow, already! I can have them now?
No! Good.
Is there any sort of like magic words I need to say or? So
Are you like down to chill or should I like leave?
You should leave.
Okay. Alright, but like, I can give you my phone number, like if you ever want to hang out. Okay, but like, I live down-
I'm too busy with condoms.
I understand. I live downstairs, dude, just anytime, okay? We're friends, right? Alright, see you later, man. Have a good day, guys.
We're finally gonna be able to get out of here. We don't have to live with Ryan anymore. Aren't you psyched? Why aren't you psyched?
Bobby, I'm psyched. I am, but where did you get this? And how did you get this? And what about Ryan?
Yeah, what about Ryan?
Ryan, you're wasted right now.
Yeah, what about it?
You're always drunk and you're always doing crazy shit.
I'd rather be drunk and doing crazy shit than finding some random bag of money you don't even know where it's from, bro. You don't know who could be coming after you for that. You don't want that here. You don't think I'm worried about you, Bobby? You're my best friend, bro. We live together. We're roommates. We were roommates. Now you're planning on ditching me and leaving with Janet after all these years, after everything I would have done for you. I was going to name my first kid after you, Bobby.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, my Lord! Oh, my God! Oh, Bobby, never forget what we had, Janet. Oh, you'll never have what we had. It was true love.